Now more of Mr. Strauss podcast.
For June 3rd, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 2009, Disneyland treats guests to a preview of its new fireworks show called Magical.
Hi, everybody, and welcome!
The nighttime presentation features 750 discreet digital-controlled channels, Disney's air launch system, which creates less ground-level smoke than the former system using black powder, and the addition of 6 high-beam spotlights shooting up behind Sleeping Beauty Castle.
Pretty exciting stuff, huh?
Magical was intended to be a replacement for Remember, Dreams Come True, and as a nighttime entertainment offering for Disneyland's summer Nightastic promotion.
Oh, boy!
The show ran in the summers of 2009 to 2014, alternating with Halloween Screams in the fall, Believe in Holiday Magic in the winter, and Remember, Dreams Come True in the spring. Magical began its summer run on June 12, 2009.